we decided to do this acoustic tour to celebrate the 20th anniversary of my first and Creed's first album called Mind in Prison. Man, where did the time go, man? It went by fast, right? Well, this next song that started it all, I think. You know, it was a lot of introspection, but I think some early recognitions of patterns within myself as I was a young man in a journey of self-discovery and trying to understand who I was. It's straight from the heart, and it's called My Own Prison. Oh, yeah. thank you.